pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class Titan!
Is that BG? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
How about you fight something bigger than a grunt?
Titan weapon would be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
required at all times within this facility. Now filtering. Automated testing facility. Dome 1. Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
Tracking me? It's kinda creepy, BT.
I have no wish to incite fear. That is reserved for our enemies.
Here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That Merc's gotta be hooked up with something.
Best to just stay away.
militia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not on your fault.
Ninth Militia Fleet, we're held up in the Reclamation Facility. The IMTM, do you recognize this? We're trapped!
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Junction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
IMC security forces. I guess that's why they pay me the big bucks. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Kane,
here, boy.
Do we have visual? Visual?
Negative, no eyes.
I have visual on the suspect. Down there.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Mind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%.
Come on! 12-13!
Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
That's why you're dead. Well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking.
Bring it, knife to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Avoid any pools of thermite. They cause heavy damage.
Walk away, scrub. Just walk away. Only a matter of time before I rip you out of that cockpit anyway.
Detecting hull damage.
hero? Yeah, you think you are, but you're not.
Still intact. We should retrieve it. Has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving. Major Anderson went this way. It could be a shortcut to the rendezvous point. I recommend we proceed.